Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I first want to thank y'all for joining me today to celebrate these hardworking individuals. Tori Hunter, Derek Jeter, Brian Dozier, Ichiro Suzuki, Joe Mauer, Byron Buxton. What all these names have in common? Well, not only are they talented and successful baseball players, but they are all past winners of the Rawlings Gold Glove Award. 19 national sports writers select the top 9 defensive players from the American and National Leagues. This award honors and rewards the best defenders in the league at their specific positions and is considered one of the most iconic player achievements in all levels of baseball. Since 1957, only 323 major leaguers have been able to call themselves a winner of the Rawlings Gold Glove Award. I have known Jasmine Estrada for the past 17 years. We grew up playing baseball and softball together and have been warm-up partners every year since. Jasmine is a hard-working, dedicated individual. The only way I am able to hang out with her in the summertime is if I go along to her softball games. Otherwise, she is too busy practicing or playing. She is willing to get a face full of dirt by diving for everything, letting nothing get past her. She is always prepared to step up and be a leader. When she has her eyes set on something, she does not let anything get in the way. In high school, I was in left field and Jasmine was playing shortstop. A ball would be hitting between us and she would call the ball. I had the better angle, so I would call her off. She would then call me off again. I was still convinced that I had the better angle, so I called the ball again. Then she called me off a second time. I knew she wasn't going to let up, so I let her take it, and she made the play, as usual. Jasmine does not fear failure, even when the pressure lies solely on her. Once upon a time, we were playing a doubleheader at DC. There were 2 outs when Jasmine steps to the plate. If she gets out, the game will continue. If she keeps us in the game, we could potentially 10-run them and end the game early. The team was tired and hoping to win in 5 innings instead of 7. She fouls the first and swings and misses the second. The count is 0-2. Everyone was biting their fingernails in nervousness. Next pitch, Jasmine hits a walk-off home run to end the game early. This shows how she does not let the pressure get to her. She is receiving this award as shortstop from St. Cloud State University, where she was previously given the MVP award. I am pleased to announce the most deserving recipient, your 2018 Rawlings Gold Glove Award winner, Jasmine Estrada. Will you please come up and accept your award?